rolling around the field, and I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. Stuck in Folsom Prison, and time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps rolling on down the sand cone. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. Probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. But I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free. But those people keep a moving, and that's what tortures me. If that railroad train was mine, then I'd live it on a little farther down the line. Far from Folsom Prison, that's where I want to stay. And I'd let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away.
Get gone, get rhythm.
when you get the blues. Well, I sit and I listen to the shoes shine more, and I thought I was gonna jump for joy. Slept on a shoe polish, shifting right. He took a shoe shine rack and he held it tight. He stopped on us to wipe the sweat away. I said, you mighty little boy to be a working that way. He said, I like it with a big white grin. He kept on popping and he said again, get rhythm. Yeah, when you get the blues, come on, get rhythm. Get a rock and roll feeling in your bones, it's absolutely gorgeous. You gon' get rhythm when you get the blues. I love Germany. I was here for several, 2 or 3 years. And I love it. It's always good to come back. Great to be in Berlin. I love Berlin. Ich bin ein Nashvilleer. Nashvilleer. Woke up Sunday morning with no way to hold my head. That didn't hurt. And the beer I had for breakfast wasn't bad, so I had one more for dessert. Then I fumbled in my closet, threw my clothes and found the cleanest dirty shirt. Then I washed my face and combed my hair, stumbled down the stairs to meet the day. I smoked my mind the night before with cigarettes and the songs that I'd been digging. But I lit my first and watched a small boy cussing at a can that he'd been kicking. I crossed the empty street, caught the Sunday smell of someone frying chicken. And it took me back to something that I lost somewhere, somehow along the way. I'm wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. Cause there's something in a Sunday that makes the body feel alone. There ain't nothing sure to die. Death is lonesome as the sound. Sleeping city sidewalk, Sunday morning coming down. In the park I saw a daddy with a laughing little girl that he was swinging. And I stopped beside Sunday school, listen to the song that they were singing. I headed down the road, somewhere far away, a lonely bell was ringing. And it echoed through the canyon like a disappearing dream of yesterday. Sidewalk. I'm wishing, that I was stoned. Causing something in a Sunday that makes the body feel alone. There ain't nothing short of dying half as lonesome as the sound of a sleeping city sidewalk.
A bolt of fear went
through him as they thundered through the sky. He saw the riders coming hard, and he heard their mournful cry. Yippee-yi-yi-yi-yi-yi-yi-yo. Ghost riders in the sky. Gaunt, their eyes were blurred, their shirts all soaked with sweat. He's riding hard to catch that herd, but he ain't caught him yet. Cause they've got to ride forever on that range up in the sky. Old voices snorting fire, as the ride on here they cry. Stone by him, he heard one call his name. If you want to save your soul from hell, riding on our reins, cowboy, change your ways today, or with us you will ride. Trying to catch the devil's turn across these endless skies.
My son, John Carter. Yes. He writes songs, really good ones. He'll be singing for you a little later. We're going to do one together, too. Our hair stuff. I have requests to do songs from my last album. It's called American Recording. I'd like to do a couple right now. Several tonight, actually. Lord, I've never lived where churches grow. I love creation better as it stood. The day you finished it so long ago, and looked upon your work and called it good. I know that others find you in the light, that sifted down through tinted window panes. Yet I feel your presence here tonight, in this dim, quiet starlight on the plains. I thank you, Lord, that I've been placed so well, that you've made my freedom so complete, that I'm no slave to whistle, clock, or bell, nor weak-eyed prisoner of Wall or Street. Just let me live my life as I've begun, and give me work that's open to the sky. Make me a partner to the wind and sun, and I'll never ask a life that's soft or high. Let me be easy on the one that's down, Let me be fair and generous with all. I'm careless sometimes, Lord, when I'm in town, but never let them say I'm mean or small. Let me be as big and as open as the plains, and as honest as the horse between my knees. Clean as the wind that blows behind the rain, swift as the hawk that circles down the breeze. Forgive me, Lord, if sometimes I forget. You know about the reasons that are here. You understand the things that gall and fret. You know me better than my mother did. Just keep an eye on all that's said and done, and turn me right sometimes when I turn aside, and guide me on that long dim trail ahead that presses upward toward the great divide. Oh, bury me not on the lone prairie. These words came low and mournfully from the pallid lip of a youth who lay on its dying bed at the close of day. Oh, bury me not on the lone prairie, where the coyotes howl and the wind blows free without a soul to care for me. Oh, bury me not. Oh, bury me not, and his voice failed there. But we took no heed to his dying prayer in the shallow grave, just 6 by 3. We buried him there on the lone prairie.
Child, oh, but the fire went wild.
fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burned, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. The taste of love is sweet. I fell for you like a child. Oh, plus the fire was wild. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire. And I'd like to do a song or two that we're going to record. This one we've recorded before, but I always loved this song, and it's been a long time. American folk song. I was born in West Virginia, where the land is black with coal. For a man to feed his family, it takes 12 hours a day digging in a dirty black hole. Way down in the bottom of a mountain, way down in the bottom of a hole, way down in the bottom of a mountain, I'm digging and shoveling and loading out the dirty black coal. I draw a strip for most of my money. I never see a lot of that. Well, I work all week, go to church on Sunday, and the preacher's gonna get what's left when they pass the hat. Way down in the bottom of a mountain, way down in the bottom of a hole, way down bottom of a mountain, I'm digging and shoveling and loading out the dirty black coal. In a dirty black hole, way down in the bottom of a mountain, way down in the bottom of a hole, way down in the bottom of a mountain, I'm digging, shoveling, loading out the dirty black coal. Oh, come on, you young fellas. color, so young and so fine, and seek not your fortune in the dark, dreary mind. It'll form as a habit and seep in your soul, till the stream of your blood runs as black as the coal. Dungeon, damp as the dew, danger is double and pleasures are few. Where the rain never falls, the sun never shines, dark as a dungeon way down in the mine. That I've known in my day, that would live just to labor their whole life away. Like a fiend with his dope, like a drunkard with his wine, a man will have lust for the lure of the mind. And the brave, and the ages shall roll, that my body would blacken and turn into coal. When I look from the door of my heavenly home and pity the miner digging my bones, where it's dark as a dungeon, damp as the dew, where danger's double and pleasure's a few, where the rain never falls, the sun never shines, it's dark as a dungeon way down in the
Here's another song that we're going to record. I lived on a cotton farm when I was younger in Arkansas. I plowed the cotton, I picked the cotton, but this song says, I never pick cotton. The dream. Like my mother did, and my brother did, and my sister did, and my daddy died young, working in a coal mine. When I was just a baby, too little for the cotton sack, I played in the dirt while the others worked, till I couldn't straighten up my back. And I made myself a promise, when I was old enough to run, that I'd never stay a single day in that Oklahoma sun. And I never picked cotton, like my mother did, and my brother did, and my sister did, and my daddy died young, working in a coal mine. Folks said that I grew up early, and the farm couldn't hold me then, so I stole $10 and a pickup truck, and I never went back again. And it was fast cars and whiskey, long-legged girls and fun. I had everything that money could bring, and I took it all with a gun. And I never picked cotton, like my brother did, and my mother did, and my sister did, and my daddy died young, working in a coal mine.
go back to your cotton sack. I left him lying in the dirt, and they'll take me in the morning to the gallows just outside. And in the time I've got, there ain't a heck of a lot I can look back on with pride. But I never picked cotton like my mother did, and my brother did, and my sister did, and my daddy died young, working in a coal mine. Like my mother did, and my brother did, and my sister did, and my daddy died young, working in a coal mine.
Oklahoma cowboy singing a cowboy song. Here's Bob Wood. Been with me 37 years, W.S. Holland. Yeah. It's called this snare drum in 1955. So. Bob Wooten plays the great lead guitar, the best on the bass is Dave Rowe. Dave Rowe. Tigers, 1955. I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the tide that binds. Because you're mine, I walk the line. I find it very, very easy to be true. I find myself alone when each day is through. Yes, I'll admit that I'm a fool for you. Because you're mine, I walk the line. As sure as night is dark and day is light, I keep you on my mind both day and night. And happiness I've known proves that it's right. Because you're mine, I walk the line. I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the tie that binds. Because you're mine, I walk the line. When all His own songs, a very good songwriter as well. And I like to, okay, I'll do that one for you. I'll do those for you a little later. I will. But first, here is my son, John Carter Cash. Yeah.
This is February.
Like an understanding. if it's upside down. The truth is lying in the ground. Any moment, the moment comes round. Any moment, and the moment comes round again. Hey sister, can you reason why I'm calloused? Any moment, bring back the open sky. No disclosure, no logic. Just let me in and the moment comes round. No time to tarry in this dying place. There is no sanctuary here. Won't someone lead me to my laughing place and blow these ashes from my hair? Let me in and the moment comes round again. No time to tarry in this dying place.
Made up out of my heart.
There is no sanctuary here.
It feels like February.
Won't someone lead me to my laughing place and blow these ashes from my head?
Such a
Cause who's I hate? Maybe I am stronger than I realized. Maybe then the mirror lies that I am a man. God only hides his face from the wicked man and the witch's broom. And he only helps out those who help themselves. How are you? Will you lift me up? I need a stable hand. Broke my leg and I cannot stand. See, I've had enough to know my luck is bad. Under the ladder of all to the black cat's back. Black cat's back.
Thank you much. So I'm leaving this house.
I'm leaving this house of my own free will. I'm not coming back this time. The truth, I suppose, is I love you still, but you're running me out of my mind. You're running me out of my mind. With a guitar, life's been chasing stars. Girl chases this man, she catches the man, then throws the man back. I'm leaving this house of my own free will. I'm not coming back this time. The truth, I suppose, is I love you still, but you're running me out of my mind. Bye. unless it's goodbye. I'm leaving this house of my own free will. I'm not coming back this time. The truth, I suppose, is I love you still, but you're running me out of my mind. I love you still, but you're running me out of my mind. You're running me out of my mind. You're running me out of my mind.
Thank you. Album. It's just me and this guitar. Eric Clapton, Ishunish Bin. In a midnight choir, I have tried in my way to be free. Like a fish on a hook, like a knife in some old-fashioned book, I have saved all my rivers. If I have been unkind, I just hope you will let it go by. And if I have been untrue, I just hope you know to you. Like a baby stillborn, like a beast with his horn, I have torn everyone who reached out to me. And I swear by the song, so much. And a young woman leaning in her darkened door, and she called out to me, why not ask for more? Like a bird on a wire, like a drunk in a midnight choir, I have tried in my way to be free. I hadn't been a-riding on a Tennessee stud. Had some trouble with my sweetheart's paw. One of her brothers was a bad outlaw. I wrote a letter to my Uncle Bud, and I rode away on the Tennessee stud. The Tennessee stud was long and lean, color of the sun, and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood. There never was a horse like the Tennessee Stud. Rode right down into no man's land, crossed that river called the Rio Grande. I raced my horse with a Spaniard's foal, got me a skin full of silver and gold. Me and the gambler, we couldn't agree, we got in a fight over Tennessee. We pulled our guns and he fell with a thud, and I rode away on the Tennessee Stud. The Tennessee Stud was long and lean, color of sun, and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood. There never was a horse like a Tennessee Stud. I rode right back across Arkansas. I whipped her brother and I whipped her paw. I found that girl with the golden hair. She was riding on a Tennessee mare. Pretty little baby on the cabin floor, little horse cold playing round the door. I love the girl with the golden hair, and the Tennessee Stud loves a Tennessee mare. The Tennessee Stud was long and lean, color of the sun and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood. There never was a horse like the Tennessee Stud. to deserve even one of the blessings I've known. Why me, Lord, what did I ever do that was worth loving you and the kindness you've shown? Lord, help me, Jesus, I've wasted it. So help me, Jesus, I know what I am. Now that I know that I've needed you, so help me, Jesus, my soul's in your hand. Try me, Lord, if you think there's a way that I could repay what I've taken from you. Maybe, Lord, I could show someone else what I've been through myself on my way back to you. Lord, help me, Jesus, I've wasted it. So help me, Jesus, I know what I am. Now that I know that I've needed you, so help me, Jesus, my soul's in your hand. Jesus, my soul's in your hand. Someone in the crew has requested this song every night, and I promised him I'd do it tonight. There once was a man, and he just couldn't cry. He hadn't cried for years and for years. Napalm Baby and Movie Love Story, for instance, could not produce tears. As a child, he had cried, as all children will. And then at some point, his tear ducts all ran dry. He grew to be a man. It all hit the fan. Things got bad, but he couldn't cry. His dog got ran over, his wife up and left him. After that, he got sacked from his job, lost his arm in a war, was laughed at by a whore. All but still not a sniffle or sob. His novel was refused and his movie was panned. His big Broadway show was a flop. He got sent off to jail. You guessed it, no bail. All but still not a dribble or drop. In jail he was beaten, bullied and buggered, and they made to make license plates. Water and bread was all he was fed, but not once did a tear stain his face. Doctors were called in, scientists too. Theologians were last and practically least. They all agreed, sure enough, this is no cream puff, but in fact an insensitive beast. He was taken from jail and placed in a place for the insensitive and the insane. He made a lot of friends, and he played a lot of chess, and he cried every time it would rain. Once it rained 40 days, and it rained 40 nights. And he cried, and he cried, and he cried, and he cried. On the 41st day, he passed away. He just dehydrated and died. Well, he went up to heaven, located his dog. After that, he rejoined his arm. Down below all the signers, they took it all back. Cancer robbed the whore of her charm. His ex-wife died of stretch marks, except his employer went broke. The theologians were finally found out. The jailhouse burnt down, right down to the ground. And the earth suffered perpetual drought.
Oh, you big
if I were a miller and a mill wheel grinder, would you miss your sparkling stuff and your soft shoes shining?
Thank you. many years with my mother and my sisters, singing first on the radio, then on television in America. And I learned to play a lot of different instruments. Played the guitar and the drums and the bass and the banjo. And I also played this little auto harp. And one of the songs that my mother used to play all the time on the guitar was always a favorite of mine. And I'm going to just sing along the words to this, and I'll ask Bob Wooten if he would mind to pick this in Mother Maybelle's style of playing, and we'll do a little bit of the Wildwood Flower for you. Tennessee, and I went to New York City to study to be a dramatic actress. And I was there for 2 years, and I had a different kind of a lifestyle for a while. I did work quite a bit for a couple of years, but during that time, I was not in the world of country music anymore. I was just into dramatics, and I was also in the world of rock and roll. Singer, and I was doing my little bit on the front, and he would come out with his three-piece band, and he was a great fan of Johnny Cash's, and so that's where I first heard of Johnny Cash. But this song is about those 2 years of my life, and it's just a little look inside of me and some of my friends, and realizing that it's never going to be quite the same again. And the hour was growing late. We had to walk through the streets of Harlem to the Greenwich Village gate. We were young and
Baker's Island in Tennessee and did a streetcar named Desire. And we laughed a lot and we danced a lot and we rocked away our tears. And that was back in my rock and roll years. When I held the roses at a gig for an hour, we all sang the song while I took the wild drum. Be somebody, Lord, I used to have a friend, and I'd like to be somebody again. I used to be somebody, but Lord, where have I been? I ain't ever gonna see Elvis again. I got the best man, and my children, they love me. Good enough for you to see. But sometimes if I'm feeling low, I swing back to my tears and I go back to my rock and roll years. When I held the rose that he gave me for an hour, he always sang the song while I took the wild flower. Be somebody again. I used to be somebody. Lord, where have I been? I ain't ever gonna see Elvis again. I ain't ever gonna see James Dean again.
Lord, carry My
blues down in the gutter. She loves you, Big River, more than me. Up a clear blue sky, and the tears of pride for that woman are gonna flood you, Big River, and I'm gonna sit right here until I die.
Of weeds, but when war came, Ira volunteered and forgot the white man's greed. Call him drunken Ira Hayes, he won't answer anymore. Not the whiskey drinking Indian, nor the Marine that went to war. There they battled up Iwo Jima's Hill, 250 men, but only 27 lived to fight back down again. And when that fight was over, and when Old Glory waved, among the men to hold it high was the Indian Ira Hayes. Call him Drunken Ira Hayes, he won't answer anymore. Not the whiskey-drinking Indian, nor the Marine that went to war. Ira Hayes returned a hero, celebrated through the land. He was wined and speeched and honored, and everybody shook his hand. But he was just a Pima Indian. No water, no crops, no chance. At home, nobody cared what Ira had done, and when did the Indians dance? Then Ira started drinking hard. Jail was off in his home. There they'd let him raise the flag and lure it like you'd throw a dog a bone. He died drunk early one morning, alone in the land he fought to save. 2 inches of water in a lonely ditch was a grave for Ira Hayes. Call him Drunken Ira Hayes, he won't answer anymore. Not the whiskey-drinking Indian, nor the Marine that went to war. Yeah, call him Drunken Ira Hayes, but his land is just as dry, and his ghost is lying thirsty in the ditch where Ira died. Thank you. gal of mine. Yeah, with that gal of mine. Waiting for me. Well, they gave him his orders in Monroe, Virginia. Said, Steve, you're way behind time. This is not 38, it's old 97. Put her in the dispenser on time.
And then he turned around and said to his degrees, if I'm on, shovel on a little more coal. And when you cross that wide old mountain, just put your 97 roll.
Oh, he was going down the grade, making 90 miles an hour. His soul broke into a scream. He was found in the wreck with his hand on the throttle. Scalded to death by the steam.
Poor boy.
Thank you. True loving husband, he may leave you and never return. Good night, I love you people.
Ich habe curfew. Aber hier ist ein Mirlied für den 1996 Showplan. Hör mir ab, yeah. Well, it's been so nice seeing you again. And in this time we've had to spend, you've been so good to be around. I thank you for that special thrill. Keeps me going on until the next time I'm in town. Oh, be back here for a while. I'll hear you laugh to see you smile. And I'll remember what went down. Though I don't know how or when, I'll be seeing you again the next time I'm in town. Think of all the things we've got to look forward to. Checking up on old friends, staying up all night long, playing jukebox music, singing old country songs. Now the faces and the places range across the bridge of time and change. Once again I'm homeward bound. But there's one thing I promise you, and that's another rendezvous the next time I'm in town. If it's been something seeing you again, and in this time we've had to spend, you've been so good to be around. I thank you for that special. special thrill keeps me going on until the next time.